It forms part of a larger pattern of violence against religious minorities. At least 600 similar attacks have taken place since May 2014, when Narendra Modi, a Hindu nationalist and leader of the right-wing BJP party, became Prime Minister of India. 149 of these assaults were against Christians. The rest were targeted at the country's Muslim community. The attacks, say critics, are being orchestrated by Hindu nationalist groups affiliated to the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh or the RSS.
Activists of the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, RSS, have been indicted in at least 13 terror cases across India. Former Maharashtra Inspector General of Police, S.M. Mushrif, described the BJP's ideological mentor as India's number one terrorist organization. RSS activists have been charge-sheeted in at least 13 cases of terror acts in which RDX has been used. If organizations like Bajrang Dal are taken into the account, then the number of such cases goes up to 17, Mushrif said. The RSS is India's number one terrorist organization. There is no doubt on this.